and I get emotional inside. You know that I'm not the desperate type. If there's one spark of hope left in my grasp, I'll hold it with both hands. It's worth the risk of burning to have a second chance. So